Hello, hello, welcome to all. We're gonna try to get all of the audio diaries here in BioShock. That's the one achievement that I still need. We're gonna play medium. Because why not? Ow. ...1960, Mid-Atlantic. That could be anywhere.
They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Oh no! What a day. Oh, man. This kind of sucks. Probably sell that necklace for a lot. This is a lot of flames. This is okay, we can handle it. I'll never let go. Just keep swimming. We're gonna swim away from this train wreck. Or should I say plane wreck? That is just unfortunate. That's what I would call unfortunate. Good thing this mysterious lighthouse is here. No gods or kings, only man. This guy's got the right idea. I feel welcomed. Oh. Okay. The world really does care. Ten fathoms. 18 fathoms and some fish.
Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers.
You got the right idea.
Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Should they have this intro for everyone or just me? Very nice whale. Whales are good.
The lighthouse is all lit up like hellfire. Looks like some kind of plane crash.
Some kind of?
You're in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. How could it? It's
But the best kind of company, me. Hello, I'm the life of the party. No one will have a bad time when I'm around. If I miss an audio diary, please tell me. Like he can do much, buddy.
No trespass. Just don't hurt me. Just let me go. My gun.
Who is this guy? Death gurgle, my favorite noise. They do say beauty's on the inside, right? I feel like there's none here, though. Jeez. A little bit of a strobe warning here. We're gonna be flashing some lights as she tries to break in. Like the surface, please.
Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind.
The great chain is guided by
our
hand.
We're gonna need to draw
hand.
Out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
You bet, dude. I trust anyone.
I'll wrap you in a
sheet. No, thank you.
Just a bit further.
I mean, I like it.
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in.
Take this wrench.
Goddamn splicers.
Oh god. Flaming couch. I've seen a couch on fire once in the middle of my college campus at night, 3 days before finals.
I didn't mean to.
Nope, 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 nope. Oh yeah, we're taking all this stuff. Anything in here? Eat. Eat. That was quite the intro, thank you very much. Do that in just a second. Just hold on. Hold on. Give me just a moment, please. Thank you. Okay. Okay, now we do this. Right? Yeah. Electrobolt. It's one of my favorites. I mean, this is what I'd do with a random syringe I find, you know?
Steady now. Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
Doesn't seem like it's fine. Of course, we didn't have to fall like that.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Eva, let's bug. Weak! You're a weak chopper. And this little fish, I love telling it with no big daddy. Yellow, always have been. You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish.
is the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
I'm not sure if I'm pure enough to be an angel, little miss.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma's a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Yeah, we got everything here, so... Oh, no. Oh. Oh, no! Well... let's just go through. Yep, can't see. Can't see a thing. Oh, man. We're just gonna... Yep. Keep going. Got it. Got it. Oh, we have a friend. Oh, hold on. Let me just... Yes, I got it. Thank you. Oh no, a dead cat. That's kind of unfortunate. That puts a damper on things. Where is he? There he is. I got this. Yeah, there we go. See, I'm an expert. I don't need anyone telling me what to do. Oh, I just drank some alcohol. This is not the time. This is not the time to smoke either. Smoking restore hype. Yeah, Eve. It restores the stuff, but probably not the best. No. That's everything, right? Whoa, what? What? Whoa. What? What are you doing up here? Jeez. Just trying to grab stuff. Hold on. Like, I swear, I've played this before and I've missed audio diaries somewhere. I don't know where, but I intend to find out. Well, clearly not here. Up we go. You sure are asking a lot, buddy. Okay, we'll go to that in just a second. Let's check this out first. Give me this. Thank you. Okay, ma'am. Sorry. Taking this. Can't search this. Not this. I want to wear this hat. It looks like a good hat. Oh man. Oh. I'm just gonna take these dollars. Thank you. Oh. Okay. What? Nothing on the phone. That's okay.
Too spliced up. I'm too spliced up. Nobody's gonna want me.
You
bet not. Hold T.
Hey, Brenda. You care to tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Now, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got a working crew coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all I can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
That looks like the right way. We're gonna wait to go that way. Excuse me, sir, where are you? Oh.
Jolly. Jolly.
Oh my god, she's still alive. Leadhead, that's why. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Why not? What have we here? Is something I can't carry. Oh. That's the wrong button.
Another New Year's, another night alone. I'm out and you're stuck in Hephaestus, working. Imagine my surprise. Oh, just, I guess I'll have another drink. Here's a toast to Diane McClintock, silliest girl in Rapture. Silly enough to fall in love with Andrew Ryan. Silly enough. What happened? Oh, I'm bleeding. Oh God, what's happening?
Sounds like quite the personal problem. Okay. Now.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Oops. I don't need to shoot him. They're already dead. Okay. Now we go the right way. Whoa. Oh, wait. Yes, it was this way. It was in this way.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute?
You bet.
You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Oh no. Yeah, big mistake, buddy. Oh. Honestly, same.
That's the big daddy. She got it, Adam. He keeps her safe.
That's what I'd do. Let's see, we're gonna go this way real fast. Just don't mind me. Would just like some ammo and any audio diaries you have here, please. Got nothing. Mm-hmm. Whoa, sorry. Oops.
I'm your better.
No, you are not. Ow. Oops. I'm gonna shoot the next guy. Whoa, hey. That was rude. This is what we do here. This is exactly what we do here. Fuck you. Yep. That's how we handle that. Let me take all your things. Thank you. Can't see. Yep, that's all. Gotcha. I'm gonna have to turn some settings down. This is atrocious. Oh, okay.
Security alert in progress.
Oops, now we're drunk. God damn it. I think not. Where? Okay. Safe on that front. Whoa. I think not. Looting, buddy. Calm yourself. Like, what's the worst that's gonna happen? Oh, that. Gotcha. Well, that was all I needed from here anyway. Hold on, I'm gonna try to change some settings right here because this is driving me insane. Hold on a second. Okay, now let's see if it's any better. It doesn't seem like it's better yet. God. Good luck.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Anvil Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or thus vivant.
Talk about self-important. Jeez. Let me in, please. Come on. You got this. Here we go. Yep, I'm going, buddy. Calm down. Hopefully that settings change makes this a little smoother, but I don't know what else I could do if it doesn't. The medical pavilion, we got it this time. Aim for the head, you will do more damage. No shit. Thank you. I forgot how to... Gotcha, yeah. Yeah, we'll just do this and this and there we go. We hacked him. Hacks! Yep. Hey, here we go.
Girl I've ever seen. He's sweet, all right.
I'm sure he is. That door's not open, so we're just gonna go this way.
Keep away.
Hold on. Whoa. Hold on. Jeez. What is going on here? Stop that. Jeez. You guys need to calm down with this shit. Just chill out. Okay, back to this, because I was about to grab this.
Ryan and Adam. Adam and Ryan. All those years of study. Was I ever truly a surgeon before I met them? How we flicked away with our scalpels and toy morality. Yes, we could lop a boil here and shave down a beak there, but could we really change anything? No. Gives us the means to do it. And Ryan frees us from the phony ethics that held us back. Change your look, change your sex, change your race. It's yours to change. Nobody else's.
Yeah, okay. Alright, yep, we're going this way. Get out of the way! Out the way. Oh, that sounds great. Can I go this way? Nope. What? Oh, gee.
You wouldn't dare. Come here now.
I'm trying. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Oh no. Okay. That could have gone better. We want this. There's health somewhere we can grab, but I'm not sure if I want to waste my time looking for it. We got one.
No way. It's not safe. Haven't you heard?
All right, that's good enough. We're just gonna. I was gonna keep going. Okay. Yep. Here we go. There's blood everywhere.
Adam presents new problems for the professional. As your tools improve, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a wart or two, or turn a real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then. Okay. When we took what we got, but with Adam, the flesh becomes clay. What excuse do we have not to sculpt and sculpt and sculpt until the job is done?
Oh no! Ow, 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 ow! That's why you reload your Adam, instead of just not. Nailed it. That's better. I can't get out. I'm stuck. Okay. go.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
I am beautiful, yes. Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
That's better. We hack everything we see.
I was at German prison camp, only at 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he make experiments. Sometimes he makes scientific errors. I tell him his errors. I just make him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. Then why tell me? Well, I said, if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
Gotcha. Okay. We are almost done exploring. Oh my god, where... Oh, it was right there. Right. I'd better get better at this hacking, because this is pretty bad. It really speeds up later. And if I'm that slow, then I've got bad news for myself. Okay. Here we go. My hand is falling asleep. That makes this a little harder.
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. Should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Welcome to the circus of
hell. Okay, we got 19. What is it over here? Also 19. We'll buy two. Yeah, that's good enough. Okay, got all that. Can't go that way. I think we go this way later, but we're gonna go this way now. Oh my god! Okay, it'd be great if this would stop fucking with me. Little difficult to play the game when it stutters like that. I'll solve the issue, don't worry.
When Picasso became bored of painting people, he started representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again.
Security cameras.
Oh.
I can hear the infernal things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
No, thank you. Oh, that's where I'm going. Oh my god, I forgot where I was trying to get this to for a second. My hand is really falling asleep. Go in. Yep. Hey, thank you. Thank you so much. We're gonna go up here. Who are you? Get out of my way. Thank you. I'm gonna go in here. Put that there. Yep, I know what incinerate does. It blows stuff up.
1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spread.
Oh, God. Ow.
Daddy, the little sisters, he pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance to his tune.
Yes, give me all the things, thank you. And now we have incinerate, that's good. Was there anything on that other staircase? I don't believe so. We're just gonna double check. Anything? Nothing. Gotcha. What was that? Was that? No, it was just a wall. We're good. Okay. Now we have to go this way. Yes, yes, get out of my way. Thank you. I missed. Oh, there is nothing in here. Can I grab this?
Ocean water is colder than a witch's tit. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst. Then rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly...
Remember, all them machines will short out right and proper if you hit them with electro.
What? Okay, well, we're gonna melt this in a second, in the next video, but thank you so much for watching. We're just gonna call it here for a second. Actually, I wanna hack this vending machine first. But yeah, thank you for watching, and, like and subscribe if you want to see more. And then, check out my Amnesia videos. I have a playthrough of Amnesia going, where I'm trying to get all of the tinder boxes. It's going well, I think. Sorry, focusing. So yeah, like and subscribe if you want to see more. That'll be a thing. And thank you so much. Okay. Goodbye.